Hey guys, so I need to do a book reading update for my challenge for 2011. And I haven't updated since March. And that's because we moved at the end of April and I lost my notebook that I write all my books in. And I still haven't found it, but I was able to come up with the books that I've read. And so here is a quick update of that. Books I've read since my last video are Summer of the Midnight Sun, Under the Northern Lights, and Whispers of Winter. Those three are part of a Tracy Peterson three book series. And I had read several series of hers this year, and so I decided to take a break from her books for a while. They are really good. It's just after you read several books by the same author, you can get a little bogged down. And so then I read Five Little Peppers and How They Grew. It's a kid's book, and it's really cute. It's fairly old, and it's set back, but it's really cute. It's about a family, and their last name's Pepper, and it's just a really fun story. And then I reread Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants, The Second Summer of the Sisterhood, Girls in Pants, and Forever in Blue. And the reason why I reread all of those, even though I'm trying to do very few rereads this book, is because the author, Anne, I think her name's Brashers, I'm not really sure how to pronounce it, she just came out with a fifth book for the Sisterhood series, and I have it on request at the library. I'm like 41 on the list, and they're only getting like 17 copies, so it'll be a little while, but I wanted to reread all the books so that when I do get to read the fifth one, I will be able to remember what has happened and everything up to this point. And so that is what I've read so far this year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That is 18 books so far, and my goal, I believe, is 35. I am in the middle of reading A Ticket to the Circus, I believe is what it's called. It's about the Ringling Brothers Circus, how it started, and the history up until the time the book was published, which was in the 1950s. I am rereading Hatchet because I felt like reading a quick and easy read. I am also reading the book Never Give Up. It is about Pearl Carter Scott. She was the youngest licensed pilot in the United States, and she's a Chickasaw, and she's from Oklahoma. And the reason why I'm reading that book is I love biographies, and I watched the film on OETA. It was the television premiere about her life, and it was written, everything by the Chickasaw Nation, and it was really good. And so since I really liked the movie, I wanted to read the book, and so I am reading that, and I will link below some blog posts I have written about the movie and the books in case you're interested in it. It is really she was a fascinating woman. And so I'm reading those books. Pretty sure there's some other books I am forgetting. And sorry, my contacts are really dry, so that's why I'm like squinting and blinking hard. I have checked out of the library Coca-Cola Girls, an art history in advertising, and it is stuffed full of amazing vintage photos of Coca-Cola advertisement from their entire history. And I can't think of what other books I'm reading right now, because I always read several at once. But anyway, long story short, that is my reading update. Sorry it took so long. I will hopefully find my official book notebook where I write all my books down. Hopefully I'll find that soon, since we've been in this house for like 2 months now. But yeah. So I hope everyone's having a wonderful week already. And oh, I want to show my new doggy. We got a dog last week. Her name is Annie. She's a 2-year-old weenie dog. She is adorable. And she's sleeping on the couch. because she's so cute. And so, yeah, I will hopefully have more videos up soon. Oh, I'm neglecting this channel so bad. If you have suggestions on videos that you want to see on this channel, I've kind of gotten out of the loop here. I'm not doing outfit of the day anymore. I haven't really done a lot of paper crafting projects lately. So if you have any ideas on videos you would like to see on this channel, since this is my personal channel, let me know, leave it in the comments below, and maybe give me some ideas on what I should do. So, yeah. Sorry, this is so rambly, and I will see everyone later.